Welcome. All right, so we're playing a fresh new game today. A lot of people are playing it. It's early release called Farthest Frontier. And we're just going to get started here. I've played a little bit. Once we get into it, this will make sense. But I've gotten up to Tier 2. Some buildings in Tier 2, but not far. And I was thinking we go for hard mode. Might be a bad idea. Might get wiped out. But I think we should give it a shot. I might need some help. Well, we're going to be in Drizzleton, and we're going to make the map large. So let's just get it started.
Life can be harsh everywhere. But in the old world, there was no hope of it ever improving. When our crops failed, the ruling class would still collect the same share, leaving our children to starve. And if we had any coin to our name, the taxman would appear, demanding it for the crown. The nobles hid behind the safety of their walls and did nothing when raiders pillaged the outskirts of the city. And so, some of us decided that it was time to leave. We'd rather take our chances in the wilderness, seeking the promise of a new land, than starve to death in our homeland. The journey wasn't easy. We lost many along the way. But this wild, unsettled land offers us the hope of a new start as the masters of our own destiny.
Intro. We can purchase raw materials at the trading post and turn them into more expensive products, like gold into jewelry, I guess, something like that. Hope everybody's having a good day. Survey the land your villagers have explored and continue. And choose a promising site to construct town centers. It's important to choose a location that's near resources you'll need to build a successful settlement. Things like clay, iron ore, and potential food sources. All right. Let's zoom out here a little bit. Find some water. Okay, we got a clay pit over here. Got some deer over this way. Fishing spot. Nice wooded area. Now we are playing on a large map. give us the best options. But yeah, this is a lot different than the last time I played. It's a much smaller starting area. So I guess we just need to figure out which side of the water we want to be on. Maybe up here. Kind of like in this area. Looks like some fertile farming area. Some boars in this area. We go on this side. See, this is a lot of area right here. But we go here. Center at this location. All right. Okay. So let's pause it. And we're going to make some housing. Oh, we'll let them build. Initial area. Well, can't build that yet, so we'll do trees first. Get the chopping. And stones. Well, there's not a whole lot of stone nearby. There's some this way. And bushes. Not many berries. Make you. Might have went a little too far with the trees. Can you unselect? Yes, you can. That'll be fine. Desirability. Ah, there we go. Maybe not on the clay. Oh, there's clay over here too. Crop fields in this area right here seems like a good idea. Get some housing down. What's in the way here? And we'll go ahead and pause two of these. And then we'll get a well going. Basic well. Up on desirability, so let's put one near the town center. Get some roads down. And then we kind of need an industrial area. Less desirability. Got a sand pit and a clay pit. Probably built these houses in the wrong spot. This clay pit. Well, I can build the houses out this way. So let's do housing low shortage though, okay. So what else do we need? You have some notes. Forager. Get down the forager. Well, it doesn't have an effect on desirability, looks like. Oh yeah, it does. Minus. And let's put down Hunter Cabin. And let's explore up this way. Crop field. Don't really want it near the clay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 5 by 7. We'll do two of those. All right. We need firewood. Resources. Firewood splitter. Oh yeah, we need that big time. Very undesirable, so we will put it there. Predator side. You guys got this. Oh, run. Maybe you don't got this. Run. Everybody. Whoa. Oh. This is not starting off good. So now we need a graveyard. Four months supply of food and six houses. Okay. Put you out here. Let's prioritize the hunter cabin. And the firewood splitter. Let's put down fishing shack. dehydration. We'll get to the... Oh, the well is not filled. Okay. Prioritize that as well. Confirm. Harvest trees. Have no stone. Yeah, this is not off to a good start. Dehydration. Oh no. I can't lose two people. We might as well restart that point. Oh no. Yep, he's gonna die. Right through the cart. Why aren't you helping? There we go. Whew. Firewood splitters up. Speed things up a little bit. Too many coals in the fire. Build the well. Need a sign? Nope. Hunter cabin. Guess there's deer in this area. Now we're moving around a bit, but alright, we got a well now. Now we need firewood. Need firewood at the hunter cabin as well. Oh, there's deer here. There you go. people. Deer are scattering. Making some firewood finally. Got the graveyard done. Somebody grab that body. Enable these houses. And I'm gonna put in another well. Industrial area. Four months of food. What did it say? 4 months and 4 months. Basic needs seem to be met. Okay, what else can we build? It is on hard. I'm assuming we'll need to build some lookout towers as well, but we need gold for that. Walls. Stockyard, place for villagers to stockpile building materials such as logs, stone, and planks. Minus on desirability, so we'll go in this area. We've got 2 farms. Forager shack, a hunter cabin. We don't have a smokehouse. Put that down. And that's everything for tier 1 except for the lookout tower, walls, decorations. Explore. Food supply. Should have probably just built 1 farm. Can I pause one of these? Yeah, let's pause that. And we'll prioritize that one. prioritize the fishing area. Got some stone piled up. All the little nice decorations require gold, which we don't have yet. Probably put something nice here, I'm thinking. Yeah, we're gonna hit winter, and we're gonna have a food problem. That's what's gonna happen. We may be restarting. Run away. Oh, now you run away. Ah, we had the hunter. You'll have this poor dead villager. Do I need to assign somebody to... be a mortician? Nope. Two laborers. Here comes the winner. Does the water freeze over as well? I'm assuming it does. See if we survive. I'm gonna speed it up a little bit. We got a corpse here. Any day. Well, we got plenty of protein. Thank you, dear. Well, we made it. Run. And attack. There you go. Had somebody immigrate to us, that's nice. One more person throw into the fray. Got our fishing shack built. Healer's house with an employed healer. If a healer is available. Ah, okay. They picked up the dead body. That's good. Villager died from wounds. Oh, no. Oh, no. Healer's house. Tier 2. So if they get injured, they're gonna die. That's not good. No bueno. So I'm gonna lose that villager, that thing. Come on, buddy, you can make it. Got some more housing. Building a storehouse, and we need to do a saw pit and a storehouse. Storehouse, prior stockyard. We're doing that. Thank you. merges our two plots. This is going to take forever. Should have made smaller farms, yeah? Got a new villager? Go. Need that farm. Oh, this is ridiculous. That is a bear. Oh no. Oh no. I think I built things a little too far away from the colony. Oh no. The bear is running away. Oh, this is gonna be bad. Okay, come back, come back. What's going on over here? Oh no. We don't have enough people. This is bad. Bear's back. Dysentery. Well, can't do much about it. And we have a bedridden, so that makes him bedridden. Eating up all the food. we might be restarting. Just don't have anybody. Well, let's try that. So if we do hard again, we're going to have to start off much smaller, not so spread out. That is a big wolf. Oh no. Oh no. Much smaller. Can always relocate buildings and such. We're way too spread out. Farm done? No. And here comes winter. Well, we don't need as much food because we have not as many people. So that's a positive. Well, looks like we're gonna make it. Barely. No food. We are out of food. Well, technically we made it. Should we start over? That is the question. Got it on full speed. I'm just gonna see what happens. Maybe we'll get some people. Farm's almost done. Storage is full. Alright. Prioritize the stockyard. Pretty good on, okay, we got some immigration going on. Fisherman and farmer. And that's good. We get some more people. All right, well, we got crop assignment. So early frost tolerance would be good. -2. Do carrots. Then probably heat tolerance. And +2 or better. Oh, clover. Okay. Fit another one in. That's kind of small. Let's remove that one. Need a longer one here. So minus and minus. -2. -2. So we'll do some maintenance. Then a long one. +5 on fertility. Okay, and then what do we want here? -2. -4. +1. plus 3 minus 1 plus 4. Okay. Let's try that. And we'll go ahead and enable that construction for the second farm. Build anything new yet? We've got some eggs out here. Resources, have those. Should do. Got some new people. Stockyards built. How's the deer situation? Still good. Guess we need a fence. Can we remove a road? I think we're going to enclose the farms here. And we need gates. They want. Like that, I guess. Okay, that should be our fence, and we do our road here. See how we do in the winter. We're still sped up. Need some more people. Right now, I'll just bring up our Twitch chat. Oh, there we go. Hey, Gate. Sorry. Have you been here for like an hour? I guess my restream chat, which kind of puts everything together from all of the different sources, wasn't working. I see you now, though. Well, that's not too bad. I gotta try and get the restream chat working, though. Twitch is fine for now. So what do you think? Think I'll survive? I'm playing on hard. And I think I built everything kind of too spread out. But seem to be surviving. The wolves and bears have been a problem. We can't get a healing area until we get tier 2, which is when we upgrade this, which just requires a lot of stuff. So, probably should have started on medium, but I figured just make it tough. Make it a little bit more interesting. Yeah, I don't think the chat's coming up on the display either. What do you think about it? I'm not really a fan of the I guess you could say sandbox style. Like, I don't think there's any main missions or anything like that, so, you know. But once we start getting raided and things like that, could could get interesting. Yeah, so this is a industrial area over here. So this is the undesirable area. Then over here is our housing. Got to make sure not to get too close to the clay pit or the cemetery. But I can come out a little bit down here and a little bit over here. And then a little bit along this way with the housing. And then I can kind of build inward from there. What I should have done was kind of started closer together that is so spread out, but I think we're going to survive. Yeah, the only problem has been the predators. Get away from there, deer. My crops. So what else do we need? Root cellar. Partially underground structure used to store food at a reliable temperature. So I think I'm going to put this. Three new villagers. Not bad. I'm going to put this kind of near the farm area. How's the desirability? Minus. Right there. I'm used to building a grid, but it's kind of cool. You can bend the roads and things like that, but I'm doing grid for now. Why is this building in my way? Oh, there we go. Yeah, we've done two winters, I believe. Two or three, and we've made it. We've got more people. Add to the firewood splitter, add to the farmer. That's good. Building is on fire. Okay. Go to the well. Predator sighted. Oh no. He's in the fire. Have you been playing it too? And was the internet today for you? I forgot. Yeah, there was deer in this area, so I've got the hunter covering this area. Nice. Okay, we're growing a bit here. Looks like I need some more housing. Oh, don't you hate that? We'll be there sometime between 6 and 9 at night. Just hang out. We've got two wells. One in the industrial, one in the residential. I guess we got some eggs over here. And I also have this forager. I don't want to build too fast, but this extra farm will be nice. Yeah, the gold situation. Where do I get gold? Trade for it? Market kind of thing? Crops ready for assignment, okay. Weed suppression 10. Yeah, I plan on putting the market right in the middle. I did play a little bit yesterday. Was it yesterday? Yeah, yesterday. And I was able to get the market down and a little bit into tier 2, but not much past that. Let's do... So I can sell stuff for gold, I'm assuming. And then we can make the gold stuff. Let's put a wheat in. And then something short. So that's a minus 2. That's a minus 5. We're at minus 7. Let's put you in. Minus 1. What else is short? Okay. Just kind of winging it with the crops for now. Cabbage. Okay, so we're minus 5. Minus 7. Minus 2. Minus 4. Yeah, I see that here. Add clay, add sand. Need another one that adds fertility. Oh, peas. And beans? ~69% fertility in that one. And 69 fertility in that one. So we'll see if they go up or down. We have some deceased people down in our graveyard. I wonder if those disappear. Like surviving. Residents are complaining unsanitary compost yard to help clean up waste. Okay. Building a root cellar. That's getting built. So we need a compost. compost yard. Requires a saw pit. Found in resource productions. Saw pit. Cut logs into planks. Okay. Saw pit. Smokehouse is full. So the stockyard doesn't do food. That's why we're building the root cellar. Hunter cabin is full. Why we have the root cellar. Okay. Prioritize that. Yeah, I like it. I think I'll play it for a while. But it also depends on what people want to watch as well. So you're pretty much the main viewer. Some of the other people that I follow on Twitch are definitely playing it though, so I'm liking it. At least get up into tier 3 and build it out a little bit. Witness a raid. Pelts. What do we do about pelts? Oh, there we go. They're supplying. They're picking it up. Supply cart is full. Tree harvesting. Actually, let's not do these ones up here. There we go. Stones. Bushes. Berries. Yeah. I'm thinking of doing a night stream as well. I want to kind of push the limits when I build the new streaming machine, which is soon. I want to play some Star Citizen. I do have that on the list. And it's very complicated. But I do have a beginnership. And I want to give it a shot. See, make sure the setup can handle it kind of thing. Star Citizen? It's a long-running project. Space kind of, space mining and missions and multiplayer and stuff like that. When I was younger, I used to play the space games and really enjoyed them. 9 new villagers. Wow, we are out of room for people. Nice. That's a good problem to have. I really didn't think that I was going to get far in this build. But we must be doing something right. So yeah, I'll probably do either a morning or night stream, a different game like Surviving Mars or Star Citizen or something like that, just to kind of feel around what people want to see. But on the main 3 to 6, I'll keep it these kind of chill games, because it's a chill kind of day, time of day rather, for me anyway. Laborers now. So we should be bringing in trees and stone and bushes and berries a lot quicker. Yeah, I like the ambiance of this game for sure. The music's good. The sounds are good. I like the little tilt effect when you zoom in. Oh, is it? And it holds. Where should I put that? Kind of in the middle right now. Put them in the middle. Root cellar's getting full. Probably put another one of those down. Okay, now that we have that, we can do the compost, right? Compost yard. And Fletcher. Okay, so. Compost yard. Ooh, that's a nasty building. Put it in the nasty area. So this takes the fecal matter and turns it into fertilizer. Just kind of move it around at whim. I gotcha. I think you can even build more of them. 3 Raider sided. What? This didn't happen yesterday, playing on normal. Oh no, they got machetes. Do I run away from them or attack them? I guess we attack them with what we have. Hopefully the hunter is in my radius here. Here we go. Oh, ring the bell? Okay. We got some knives too. Well, they're attacking the building. Ooh, their health's going down quick. Easy peasy. We got a new villager born. That one's trying to run away, but he's not gonna make it. I got the whole village on him. Where's my hunter? Okay. Raiders killed 3. Raid size 3. Items pillaged none. Turn off the bell. Okay. We survived. Yeah, turn it off. Okay, we got some stone here. Oh yeah, I'm already on that. 33 people. We need more buildings. Fletcher building. Logs to craft bows and arrows for use in hunting or defense of the village. Okay, that'll be good to have. So fertility went up a little bit. Fertility went down on that one. As long as we're on a net positive, I think we're okay. We're gonna start going through food, yeah, because of more people. Maybe another fishing shack. Do another fishing shack. We have plenty of people for it, so food production, fishing shack. Basic needs indeed, housing and food. Looks like to be the main thing. Yeah, we're gonna need a guard tower. I think that's our hunter though. We should be good. Get him. All right. Yeah, I watched one streamer who was in the middle of a restart because he only had one iron node. I don't see any iron so far. So if you don't, you just have to use your market, I guess. And then trade out what you do have. Pretty much. This would be a good spot for a market, I think, because we'd have this covered. Are we there yet? What else do we need? Yeah, I've gone up here. Here we go. Let's go over here a little bit. Now that we have more people, let's go check out over here. And over here. We might get attacked, but we'll deal with that. Market, market. Saw pit, we got that going, and storehouse, right? Wait a minute, there's the saw pit. Oh no, storehouse. Where is the storehouse? Large storage structure to store all items. Okay. So this is just building materials, and the storehouse is everything. What's desirability? Minus. But I kind of want it close. And we'll put it there. So we should be getting the market after that. Did I build these? Yeah. Takes a while to build the fences, huh? Checking on something real quick with my chat situation. No, I'll just have to figure that out another time. If I shut down Restream, it shuts down the whole deal, so we're not gonna do that. We got plenty of clay. Oh, they upgrade themselves? That's nice. Explored a little bit more. I wonder if the boars are just for food, or if they're also mean. Because boars in real life are no joke. Where are fishermen? Okay, two fishermen. Good, good. Plenty of laborers. And how about we put a hunter cabin and a forager shack on this side as well. I'm gonna think on that. Maybe make a curved road. Oh, we're out of space again. Build that storehouse. Predator. Get him. Oh, it's that white wolf. Oh no, run. Run. Oh no. Damn. Wow. Okay, so we are building the Fletcher for the arrows. Okay. Oof. Villager just got mauled by this white wolf. I really do like the look of the farms. Fertility's going down. Fertility went up. I'm gonna speed things up a little bit here. Yeah, I'm thinking you're right. We got plenty of stone, plenty of firewood. Everything seems to be doing their job. Root cellar's getting full. Compost is there. Yeah, I've been doing that. Clicking on trees and... I like the fact that they grow back, obviously. But I wish you could just have a building that had a tree, like lumberjack kind of thing. Because as far as I know, they don't have one of those. The forager just does food and berries and such. Speaking of which, since we have the people, let's do that forager shack. Actually, let's build a road first. I want to make a curved road a little bit. Put forager shack and another hunter. Yes. So if I uncheck certain things, I'll keep it as is for now. The root cellar is full. Maybe we'll just put in two. Gonna put another one in. Okay, the storehouse is built. We should be able to put down a market. There we go. Yeah, that'll work. Or maybe right here? Oh, the well's in the way. I like it right here. And then I'll put more houses here. Within the radius. The smoker's a good preserver as well. I think I have one of those, don't I? Smokehouse, yeah. Ah, yeah, it's got storage. Production ratio. What does that mean? I guess it depends on what you have available. Maybe bump these up to two. I have no idea what that'll do. And how about we move the storage cart Look at that, it's got two bows. Let's relocate it down here. And looks like we need some more housing. Go. Hazelnut bush. Traders will visit the city. All right. Let's prioritize that one. We're good on stone now. Months of food storage. Building attack. Predator. The bear is attacking the building. Get him. Oh no. Oh no. Another one bites the dust. All right, come back. There we go. It is no joke. That was like one swipe and dude was dead. Dropped his tallow. I'm gonna kind of push the deer out, I guess. With the houses. Alright, what else do we have? Basket shop. And a cobbler? And a cobbler shop. Okay, so do I have a tannery as well? I do like that about this game. There's a whole lot of buildings. Yeah, we got a lot to build here. Shop and the basket shop. Roads are kind of wonky in this game so far. Oh, there we go. Okay, we're building a lot. Just let them work. Speed it up a little bit. market's done. Ah. Bears. Run. Oh. Bear is doing some major drive-bys. Oh, these are built. Forager Shack. Dehydrated. Build that next. People are overall generally happy. I guess they're just leaving this open. Maybe we put down another farm. Crops lost to heat stress, so that's no bueno. Prioritizing too many things. Population's good. That's good. Food production is good. Got gold. We've got gold. Kill it. Kill it. Oh my god. Mauled. Three people. We killed it. Oh, one person. Ailments, none. You're laying on the ground. They're bleeding out, I think. Oh, yeah. They're bleeding out. Oh, no. Oh. Gotta get a healer. What did we need for a healer? I believe tier 2. And what do we need for tier 2? Well, we got 30. We got a market. We got shelter. We just need 40 wood planks. So I've got to stop building things for a while and let the planks pile up, I guess. So we will hold off on the building. Make sure we're making planks. There we go. Add some more to the saw pit. How come I didn't see that here? Oh, there it is. Sawyer. I missed it. So we should get some more planks now. Let's move you over here. Get these stones. Probably two more farms here. Yeah, you've got the humid stuff, don't you? That's good. That's good. Oh, towers. Defense. For that damn bear. Nice. I need to remap some keys. What do you think about there for a lookout tower? This is where the bear is like every single time. Kind of covers the corner. Maybe a little bit more over. Something like that. And then I'm thinking maybe this will be a wall area. You're gonna have a giant wall. But I believe you can move the buildings. So let's pop it here. Does the cart have gold? No. Can we request gold? Nope. Blizzard? Oh no. We haven't made coats. Building a lot of things. Bandits attack town center and storage buildings. So maybe I'll put one over here as well. And one down here. I guess it just depends on where they come from. Got a lot of storage in this area. Maybe I should have built it closer to the town. Uh-oh, where's the mouse? Ah, it takes gold upkeep. Alright. I'm gonna move it in a little bit. Try that. Just need that wood. Wood is good. Months of food in storage. Building where household goods are stocked by a grocer and distributed to houses at a certain time. Markets also generate tax revenue and increase the desirability. Okay. I'm not really fully getting it. I guess that's just for my townsfolk. Ah, here's sand. Right in the middle of my housing area. Well, it's kind of on the outskirts. That'll be alright. Alright, I gotta stop building things to get to tier 2. Food. The spoiled is going up. Bring it to the root cellar. Yearly taxes collected. 80 gold ingots were collected over the last year. Increase the number of tax generating buildings to generate more yearly taxes. Of course they put taxes in the game. Crops lost to frost. Speaking of which, 59. Okay, we gotta do something about that. 65. They're both going down. So, take out a bad one. That's a minus 4. Delete you. And Gotcha. This is a plus five. I'm pausing it. We got predators. Yeah, I let it run for a few years. I think we did like two full cycles, like 6 years. And the fertility went down, so we need to kind of adjust some things. This is a plus two, so we're going from minus four to plus two. So that'd be good. I want to keep the wheat for future build, for future rye and wheat for future stuff. And you're a big minus on fertility. You're a minus. Let's remove you. Cover crops. Yeah, see, I've already got three. I guess I could do another one. It wouldn't really hurt anything. But variety is good. What about beans? Too long a cycle. Peas? Do peas. And then let's figure something else out for this one. It's a longer, good fertility one. Doesn't exist. We'll try that for a while. Damn bear. Run. I didn't notice there was a little slope here. That's cool. Get him. Get him. Run away. Keep running, dude. No. No. Wait a minute. What's going on here? Oh, there's raiders as well. Oh, you're not built yet. Great. They're taking this building out. Whoa. Okay, that was bad. Storehouse. Rebuild. You know what? I'm going too fast. Let's slow it down a little bit. Gotcha. Well, that stunk. Typhoid. Soap. Oh, this is bad. We may not make it. So we need soap. We need tier two is what we need. soap shop. Soap maker renders tallow and herbs into soap. Requires tier 2. Basket shop. I can't even do medical stuff yet, either. Healer's house, tier 2. Oh no, no laborers. Okay, drop you. Heat wave. Oh no. Wait a minute. Is that a... That's a raider. Get him. So the first raider attack we had was easy peasy, but now they're ridiculously strong. This is bad. So they killed the stock house. Basically everything I had in there is gone. Is that what happened? I think that's what happened. Food stocks are low. Great. This typhoid's gonna probably wipe out my colony here. Tier 2. Planks. We're literally not building anything. Well, we're building these. We need shoes. I'm gonna uncheck it. This one just requires logs. This one's just logs. We gotta prioritize that. I think so. I gotta go to tier 2. They need soap. Tier 2. I got it running, so we'll double check, but yeah, everything is in tier 2. I messed up by not stockpiling planks so we could get to tier 2 faster. So if we do get wiped out, and we restart, and we basically just build only the essentials, and get to tier 2 as fast as we possibly can. Now let's speed things up because we're not doing much else. Yes, indeed. Rush Town Center. Villagers succumb to sick illness. Convalescing 14. Fit to work 9. This is bad. Well, we got a lot of infants. Bills are cured. Make sure the waste is collected. No soap yet. Rat populations. That's another building I believe is in tier 2. The rat collector. Crops lost to rot. And they're dropping like flies. Ah, incapable of working. Yeah, it's pretty much locked up. So, like, building this and these here, I should have just been making planks and went to tier 2. Worms. People got worms too? Okay, getting close to being done, hopefully, with this nonsense. Grocer. We need the hunter. We need the smoker. Drop you down. We need all the sawyers we can get. Oh, we need the firewood split. Okay, we're down to one carrier. Drop you down to 2 farmers. Up forager. Wonder what the grocer does. I don't know. And basket maker. Okay. Okay. That's all of them. Graveyard's getting full. It's filling up. Sixty-3%, 66%. Got 3 new villagers. If there is anybody watching on anything other than Twitch, I apologize. I'm not seeing your chat. I'll have that fixed for the next stream. Somebody at the compost yard clean up the messes. Ah, that's the night soil. Okay, we got 10. We're a quarter of the way there. And if we start over, I'm going to focus primarily on cutting trees. Because the stones, actually, You know what? Let's micromanage here a little bit. Stones. And we'll shift click. Oh, they already picked everything up. Which will stop them from getting the stones. And they'll focus on the trees. Might help a tad tiny little bit. Oh no, typhoid's back. I'm going to disable this one as well. Prioritize wood. Ah, we got some people. Good. Fletcher. And Grocer? We keep getting the immigration, and we've got infants fit to work. 22, only one convalescing. I believe that means they're sick. I've heard the word before. Mess around with the roads a little bit. Make everything not so grid. A little bit of a curve. Actually, what if I knocked everybody out of their professions? Oh, we're at 38. Never mind. We're getting there. Almost there. Two more. Let's go. I was going to say I could knock everybody out of their professions, but literally everybody could go collect food for like half a day. Or collect wood, rather. Go, almost 40. There we go. Upgrade. Build it. We're going to prioritize soap and the medicine hut. And then we'll check out all the other buildings. Graphics in this game are just gorgeous. Seems to be running well. We'll see what happens when town gets bigger, but it's running really good right now. Enable that. Enable that. Doing good on food. Fertility is still about the same. Got some more people. Hunter. Why can't I add a hunter? Oh, zero. There's a little bit of micromanagement going on there, but I think I'm assuming when we get bigger, there'll be less of that. Cobbler. We're doing the clothing. There are plenty of entertainment venues in town. Not sure what that's all about because I don't believe we have any. Making shoes, plenty of pelts. Zero items produced. So where do I get the willow? I think the willow is bushes. Oh, maybe I'm wrong. Where do I get the willow? You know where I get willow from? I don't think it's grown. These are all wood. This is all wood. Yeah, I don't have any. Well, let's turn you off. Willow. Willow. So part of my upgraded setup, I'm going to have a second monitor on my main machine, so I'll be able to look stuff up without exiting the game. And also fix chat issues and monitor and all that stuff. It's a process. Greens, sumac. But look it up real quick. Willow is found along shorelines or in the swamp. You will not find any nuts to forage in the open plains, so seek dense forests. Oh, well, that's fish. That's herbs. Well, let's scout more along the shoreline, I suppose. Greens. Hazelnut. No? How is the forage stuff? Good. Good. Automatic building upgrades enabled. So these will upgrade, you're saying? Doesn't meet the requirements to upgrade. Herbs. You need herbs to upgrade. Ah, desirability. You need 30 desirability to upgrade houses. We have gold, so decorations, medium garden, put a garden in. Requires 30 desirability. Oh, we need more houses. Oh, there's one being built there. Prioritize. The tower is built. So we'll probably have like a senior wave when all the adults. Whoop. Hey, check it out. The tower. Get out of here. Got him. Sweet. So does it say the upkeep? Let's add another one. Seeking weapons. Uh-oh. Get to the Fletcher. Ah, so we need to build barracks. Ah, monthly cost, 8. I can't afford another one. Got it. How's the delay? Can you tell what it's like? I guess it's hard to tell without votes or seeing your chat on the screen. The chat on the screen thing's broken because of the restream thing. Oh no, we're going through our gold now. Well, that's not bad. So these repair automatically, I'm assuming. What do we need for barracks? Let's make sure and we get some. Oh, here we go. Look at all this stuff. Soap. Soap shop. Let's put this down. Definite desirability hit. Put it there. And the medical. Man, there's so many things. This is where we use our wheat. Yeah, we just need more people. Wagon shop, granary. We'll need that. We'll need that. We need all this stuff. Vault would be good. Healer's house. What is that? Clay. Okay, so we need clay. Clay pit. Town center tier 2. We're good there. Wagon shop. Okay, we need a wagon shop to build the clay. Wagon shop. Workshop where transport wagons are manufactured. Okay. After the wagon shop, healer hut. Build that out. Oh, the garden's built. Hasn't done much to the desirability. Must be like an overtime kind of thing. Wait, no, the clay pit, it was next. Resources. Clay pit, wagon shop, town center. And then after the clay pit, healer. That's all I'm going to focus on right now. Healing and soap. Food. Spoilage is a problem. Roads make people happy. Upgrade. $15 stone. I'm gonna hold off on that for now. Maybe we need some more food. We would build this hunter cabin. We have 0 laborers. I think that's our problem with the wood. So let's go down to 2 there, 1 there. one guard, one tanner. Okay. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Raiders are back. Just as I drop it down to one guard, the raiders are back. Oh yeah, the bell? Get him. Why is everybody running away? Oh, he's dead. Okay. Soldier training, minus 8. Taxes, 9. So we're minus on the gold. Need more gold. Clay, planks. Got 6 laborers now. Where's the wood? Get all that. All that. See if they're actually doing it. I would think I would see more of them chopping trees down. This has been our bottleneck since the start. Ooh, maybe I'm making too much firewood. Look at that, 234. Micromanage this a little bit. Firewood splitter. Take him out. Toggle building off. Now we're going to have to watch the firewood. Make sure we don't go out of firewood. That should help get things built. There we go. It was all going to firewood. Which is very important, but he was using all of it. Now we're cooking. Got the hunter cabin built down here. Oh, there's a double on the deer over here. Right there. Oh yeah, willow. Did we find any willow? No. I'm pretty sure I read that right. Willow's only along the shorelines. Okay, we got a wagon shop. So we can make a clay pit. One's right next to the farms. That's sand. Let's do this one over here first. Okay, we got a clay pit going. Predator. Bear. Hit him. Oh no. Get him, get him. Yeah, run towards the tower. Get him. Ah, we didn't get him. Okay, firewood's dropping. But we're getting stuff built. Okay, I think I'm gonna call it a stream. Got a lot more to do, obviously. We're losing a lot of food. Gotta figure that out. Gotta make sure to turn the firewood production back on. Gold appears to be okay. And then we've got all this stuff to build. Soap house. Medical shack. Is this the soap shop? That's the soap shop. We've got the herbs. I gotta look up some of this stuff. I don't know what tallow is. But apparently we have it. So I apologize for the chat issues. I'll have to figure out how to fix the restream issue. And I'll see you tomorrow. Talk on Discord if you want to have anything to add. And once I get my new machine built, we'll try out Star Citizen. Yeah, if you want to look up Star Citizen, give it a view. And I'm going to wait till I actually get the stream machine built, though, because it's going to be a little taxing. So let's save this game. New save. Grizzleton Tier 2 begin. Start. We are playing on hard, so I think we had a rough start, but technically we're doing good. All right, Gate and Alto. I'll see you next time.